And as you can imagine, the overwhelm massively grew. And there was no way to figure out how to get away from that overwhelm in the short term. Because for me, overwhelm had to be dealt with by not just taking an action like having my nails painted, but by really dealing with my problem from the source. And so I've done intensive explorations into what are the ways that I can process better and effectively vent, get that pressure off of my heart, off of my brain, off of my body.